I met somebody, and I went over to their house, and I didn't know why I was doing it. And I went and knocked on his door, because I knew where he lived. And he actually didn't come. So I went to leave, and on my way home, I caught him walking back home. And we said hello. And he asked me why I came over, and I said I just wanted to say hi. And he took me inside. And we had red wine. And then I let him kiss me. And then we had sex. We were playing some PlayStation. Shorty was looking good. So I asked them if they could pass me the remote. The nigga brushed my dick. Said some bullshit ass corny line like you want me to jumpstart that shit? I was like, get off, son, I got somebody, you know. Nigga didn't care. Nigga started sucking on my dick. I could have stopped him. Stop the nigga. But I liked it.
Story of my life, searching for the right, but it keeps avoiding me. Sorrow in my soul, cause it seems that wrong really loves my company. He's more than a man, and this is more than love, the reason that the sky is blue. The clouds are rolling in, because I'm gone again, into him I just can't be true. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him.
About to go, and we know it very well, cause I know that he knows I'm
For some reason, it's hard for me not to laugh about this. I know that's terrible. Oh, God, that's horrible for me to say. I should not be saying that. That's terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. But I don't know why. It's like I can't take this seriously. Cheating is a serious matter. Nobody claims to have ever cheated on me. But everyone I've been with has told me they've been faithful to me. Me, on the other hand, that is not true. It's not true, and I'm sorry. And I know you're looking at me like I'm the biggest asshole in the world because you're like, fucking cheated on me. You're not sorry. You've been doing it to everyone. You're not sorry. And you don't get it. You're like, I can't stand you. I want to wring your neck. Shut the fuck up. That's exactly what they're all thinking at this moment. And even the ones that have been cheated on in the past, that are watching this video, you're looking at me as if I was your cheater. As if I was the one that did you wrong. And I guess I kind of am the face of somebody that did you wrong. Why do men cheat? Why do women cheat? Why do humans cheat? Oh, God. I always thought, you know, I was like, well, if you just put a ring on my finger, I'll be faithful to you, right? You know, like, I really want to say that's true. I don't even know if it's true. I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to be in a monogamous relationship. I just don't know if I'm ever going to be able to not cheat on somebody. Because, I was going to instinctively say I love sex. But it's beyond sex. I want to say I don't have a problem, but everyone else would think I have a problem because they don't cheat. I just think with my dick. And I'm not trying to make an excuse. It's not cool. I know it's not cool. I'm so sorry. I love you. I do love you. Whoever it is I might be with at the time, I love you. I do love you. It's just... I'm guilty. Maybe I just shouldn't be in any relationships. Maybe I should just be friends with people. I don't want this video to come back and haunt me. I do good for a long time. Like, usually I'll be faithful for, like, 5-6 months. And then something will, like, throw in the pot. And then all of a sudden I'm like, I cheat on them. And I always feel like shit. And they're always pissed off because I never seem apologetic. But I guess it's because I've done it so much in the past that I feel stupid apologizing. I'm sorry. Leave a comment. Help me out. Quick story. I was in the shower at a gym and I was jacking off with a guy that was across in the other shower. And he was like, come back home with me. And I was like, I can't. I have a boyfriend. And then he goes, it's all right. And he points at his finger. Oops. And he goes, I've got a wife. So, that's a little story in regards to cheating. Think about that.